Hello everyone, welcome back to SlideUpLift. Today, we're exploring four built-in AI tools in PowerPoint that can help you create faster, smarter, and more professional presentations without any third-party plugins. So let's dive right in. Let's start with Designer, also called Design Ideas. As soon as you drop in content, PowerPoint suggests beautiful layout options. No design skills needed. It aligns your text, picks icons, and adds structure instantly. You'll find it in the Home tab, usually on the far right. Great for pitch decks, reports, and any slides that need a quick visual upgrade. Next up are real-time captions and subtitles. This built-in AI feature listens as you speak and shows subtitles live on the screen. Go to the Slideshow tab and click Always Use Subtitles. It's perfect for accessibility and global audiences, especially during virtual meetings or webinars. PowerPoint also lets you translate your speech live into another language while presenting. You can configure the subtitle language under the same Slideshow tab settings. This is super useful when pitching to international clients or cross-functional teams. Lastly, the presenter coach. Go to Slideshow and click Rehearse with Coach. Rehearse your talk and it gives real-time feedback on your pace, tone, and delivery. It's like having a personal coach to help you sound more confident and professional. And there you have it, four powerful AI tools inside PowerPoint to help you design smarter, present better, and save loads of time. These features are super helpful for business professionals, executives, and entrepreneurs who want their slides to look sharp and be presentation ready in no time. If you're here, it means we share the same passion for stunning, professional, and effective presentations. Join our channel and get exclusive membership perks, including huge discounts on our premium template library and membership plans, plus a free presentation template every month. Also, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more such content and see you in the next video.